Hello, today I'll be teaching you how to get good at snake.io very fast. So let's play a game. So basically, all you really need to just kind of stay low and eat all of these. Don't go after anyone. But once you get big enough, basically, don't do that, because if you speed it up too quick, that's never good. So yeah, basically don't do what I just did. So basically, stay away from people. And if you stay away from people, you'll probably get high up in the leaderboard. You can find like giant pockets of just orbs. Those are usually pretty nice because then you can just eat them all and get really big. But you will want to stay away from guys like that. But another thing you can do is go near people that have already, like, big people. And they're obviously going to kill a lot of people. And then, if they're going to kill a lot of people, and if they kill a lot of people, then you can just eat them. That's another good strategy. But you still kind of have to find people that but yeah. It takes a you still gotta play a lot just to get good at it. And then, once you get bigger, and somebody's coming at you, you can just turn like this, and then they won't get you. Like, quick turn the other way. I mean, you just kinda gotta eat a lot of these. I say usually like when I'm around 100, then I like to go kill people. Like a kill message. Caraj. See? Now I'm on the leaderboard. And yeah, a good way of killing people is you just put them up against the side. And then they'll have nowhere to go. You see how I just did this to get out? That's another good way to just get away. Now I'm number two. You see it? Kind of gotta see your surroundings. And if anybody's coming near you just kind of gotta make sure you're not in their face or your face near them. 'Cause then could die. It's usually good just to stay away from everybody. Who did? Heard just someone die. If you hear that pop sound, I mean somebody just died. Oh, give me. Oh, now I'm number one. Now I'm number two again. I'm number one again. That guy just died. That was close. Yeah, pretty much just use all these tips and you'll be really good. If you just use a little bit of your boost, that could get you some pretty nice kills too. You just kind of got want to go in front of their face, and if they're like not expecting it, then you can just kill them really quick. But say you want to get to like the thousands, you just gotta keep killing lots of people. But that's gonna be this video. If you liked it, please subscribe for more content like this, and please click one of those icons that's popping up on the screen. I'll see you there.